American Journal of Cardiology, Wikipedia article audio. The American Journal of Cardiology is a biweekly peer-reviewed scientific journal in the field of cardiology and general cardiovascular disease. The editor-in-chief is William C. Roberts. It supersedes the Transactions of the American College of Cardiology, which was published from 1951 to 1957, and the Bulletin of the American College of Cardiology, but it should not be confused with the Journal of the American College of Cardiology. The journal is abstracted and indexed in Abstracting and Indexing. According to the Journal Citation Reports, the journal has a 2015 impact factor of 3.154, ranking it 43th out of 124 journals in the category Cardiac and Cardiovascular Systems.